meters coming in. The Russian pair of Angelika Krylova and Oleg Ovsyannikov.
This team has done amazingly well all year. Grichuk and Platov, the world champions, have been absent all year, and these two have really risen to the occasion and dominated the series.
Their music, the Masquerade Waltz, and of course the rhythm of waltz. And what we have with this team is she has extraordinary elegance on the ice, a strong classical background in dance.
Theatricality of the Russians. They skate with such passion, and they're so theatrical and so dramatic.
You'll notice they're always holding on, changing positions. That's difficult because you're very close together and you can stumble on your partner's feet at any second.
About this team is the way they carry the theme of the entire piece of music from beginning to the end. And even though it's a waltz, they still have different changes in the tempo of their skating.
Has a very powerful beat to it, so it's important that this couple is on the music all the time with each beat, and they're doing a great job of that.
Beautiful performance. I absolutely love the way this couple skates.
The Canadian audience decidedly cooler toward this couple than their fellow countrymen.
A very different style, but still beautiful to watch and technically difficult within the dance.
And watch how they go from this lift into these sequence steps where their legs are actually interlocked. That would be hard to do in shoes. Imagine doing that in ice skates. Beautiful technique.
He looks a little intense there. I would think he ought to be feeling pretty good about himself.
Well, they know what's on the line right now. They have a chance of losing their ranking, which is number two in the world, to the number three team. What a surprise, 5-6 from the Ukrainian judge, up to 5-8, but it will clearly be the next mark that will tell the story.
And these marks are very strong. Well, Peter, it's going to be close.
I can't add it up in my head. It's going to be up to the computer at this point. It's really tight.
Well, I tell you what, Angelica thinks they have won. She's very excited about it. But we are awaiting the official judge's decision.
And we'll know by the crowd.
And the crowd indicates that it is the countrymen, Shaylin Bourne and Victor Kratz.
What an upset.
And tears of joy from Shaylin, underscoring
they
the joy.
They have worked so hard this year to make the improvements that the judges criticized last year, that they did too much hydroblading. And they just got the nod of approval from the international judges.